Hello everyone and welcome back to Dojo Double Focus. I'm Ran Giacomo and today we are hoping to make a bit more progress in this really painful area. Those things are really hard to deal with when it's so dark. That's not ominous at all. Or that. How worried should I be? I feel like I saw something. Huh. Maybe I'm just getting confused. Is there any point in... Oh. I guess there's that. Bye. Oh, of course there's more. Oh well. Not what I meant to do, but I guess that's a shortcut? Oh. A bucket! First of all, no, that's not the right. There we go. You. That's my bucket. Oh, so it was yours after all. Let's give it back to her. Thank you. The reason I lost it in the first place was because of you, Tommy. It's the best. This room is a perfect fit. Really the work of an artisan. That's good. Achievement unlocked. Pocket list.
Thanks.
Gained passive skill. Crow. Oh, still can't take a picture of her. Well, glad for her. Yeah, I figured that wouldn't work. Well, given the name. Wait, no. Oh, there it is. Produce stamina consumption when flying. I'm not sure that's very useful. I guess I'll put it here. Still the wrong area. Okay, and from here, I guess we get to see whatever this is. What is this? Why are you freaking out by yourself, Omiji? Miss Redwater saying that doesn't bother you? Something is wrong. Oh, you mean the vampire in the weather, right? Of course, vampires are weak against weather. But that's why she hasn't moved from there. Which must mean she's in trouble. No, that's not it. She looks so wrong. Hey, you're being pretty rude to Romilia. Even if you're joking, keep in mind that she is the mistress of the Scarlet Devil Mushroom. Heck yeah, I'm hungry. See, now she's angry. Is this really Romilia? Obviously. Are you feeling a little tired, Momiji? On the outside, she does look like Romilia. I guess maybe I am a bit out of it. It's just, well, she looks like she has stumbled from another dimension, so... We're starting to sound kinda dumb again. Ended up with passive skill fighting spirit. Okay... Restores HP by defeating enemies. That doesn't really work either. What about this? Nope. I don't think it's from above, is it? Actually, it just might be. Oh. Or from here, I guess. Okay. Not gonna risk it. Oh. You're dead. Oh, do you want to cross here? I could let you pass, but I can't let you for free. Well, I get a salary working at the Sansu River. I get to do this for kicks and giggles. You catch my drift, right? I can't believe I have to bribe someone in a picture book. What should we do, Aya? I don't have my wallet. Seems I left mine in Gensokyo too. I guess we have no choice. Let's rush back to base. Are you going to beg Kosuzu? Of course not. We're just going to ask for advice. I guess that's one way to do it. I should probably try and get over to those two chests over there, but I think I might be out of what's the word? Portal book? Yeah. I have to try and remember why I couldn't. No, I totally can go up there. I mean, it's painful, but I can. Oh, come on. Probably better to just do it that way, huh? Oh. Yeah, that doesn't really work now, does it? It seems to be connected to the right side. Maybe if I went over... Really? I'm... Come on! You know what, for now let's go over here. Hey you! Such and such! Be here, woof woof! I see. Komachi requires something of value. Treasure. It's your item. Ah, I know, just a thing. Earlier, when I was arranging the box, I found this key in one of them. You must see the key for a room somewhere. Here you go. Well, I know exactly where that goes. Yeah, that's close enough, actually. Let's see if we find something good. If we use this key... Oh, it opened! That it did. Skill tornado. Let me guess. Yep. Sounds powerful. Sup. Wow, I lost the pagoda. She sure is always like this. Which makes it hard for us reporters because no one likes routine articles. Why is it that treasure rooms are easy to find, yet my most prized possession is lost? Glance, glance. If you find my pagoda, will you bring it to me? Good grief, alright, but I wonder where to look for it. Oh? There's sand coming out of your clothes. Have you made any weird contracts? None at all. When I was lost in the desert, my foot got stuck in a sandpit. The sun got in my clothes and my mouth. Bleh. I guess I'll use them. And she smells a bit like candy. The scent of candy and the scent in the desert. Well, we know where that is. I think. Yeah, it would be right down in. Actually, there's a new treasure over there, so. I guess the game's making it pretty easy for us in that sense. Oh, ow. Okay. Let's go that way. Stop. What I get. Now we just need to get back. Well, that was easy. And there we go. Actually, I can just select... There. Yeah, realizing how the teleporting works made things a lot easier. Yes, a reward, but please take this. Mysterious parcel. Thank you very much, I'm so blessed. I won't have to get scolded by Nasrin. Right away, where are we? Now I just realized, huh? Well, that might be what we need. I still need to at some point get back all the way there, but... For now this should be... What is that mysterious parcel anymore? Yeah. Who wants to bet that that parcel is not gonna be what we need, huh? Here anyway. Oh yeah, I remember now. Wait, did we take a picture? We have now. And we have about a few more now. For sure. Okay then. Is this what you want? Huh? Looks like you have something good. How about this? Appearances can be deceiving. I wonder if it's good enough. One is the key that can open doors or something. Girls, I'll guide you two to the other side. And if you want to get there, don't talk. I work as much as I received. in here without a portal is kinda boring. Oh no. Still, it's beautiful here. I've never seen a place with water flowing through it. Well, that's because there aren't any places in Kitsuki that face the sea. See? What is that? Oh, you don't know Momiji? It's like a body of water that changes in volume depending on the day of time. Which reminds me, I heard that the moon also has a sea. What if it's the same one? The volume of water changes? How mysterious. Yes, it's mysterious and strange indeed. Ah, you scared me. One's feelings are like waves. Like how a storm settles. They get weak if you push them.
Huh?
I learned about my emotions from this place. The sea reflects one's feelings. Now I will show you the flowing water and the trembling heart. She's saying something poetic, but I think she just wants to test out her new power. Art, then dance, and now poetry. Fine then, I'll teach you. The one born Mario News Piper does not need a designated poetry column. And there's no singing in Kensokyo. There are also no bosses in Kensokyo. Ow. Well, at least now I know how that works. Ow, that does so much damage. I guess that's one way to deal with it. Fenda. Thank you, Bill. Ow. Okay, I need to not be shit first, I guess. That was definitely the wrong button. Okay, I mean it's a good pattern, I just have to figure out how to... Ow. Okay. I was too close, I guess. qué. There, achievement unlocked. When Reiki who, oh, it's gone. Okay, I was defeated. Yeah, that's what it means to be a journalist. Why is your nose longer? Being a journalist, I have more faces than even you. Oh, does that interest you? Do you have an interest in reporting? I do. Good, and you can shadow me as my new assistant. I could be a teacher. But I decline. Ah, you built me up just to break me down. From DC, I was able to attain calmness in my heart. That is good enough for me. And here is the mask from my experience. What? You're giving it to us? Let's just take what we can get. But how upsetting, I thought I was going to get another assistant. Kokoro's mask. You've already covered a considerable amount of this world. Castle area, desert area, fairy tale area, not the water city area. So why hasn't it yielded anything?
Oh?
Is something wrong? I documented our entire adventure in my bullet pad, but it seems that I left it at the base. Well, we've gone through every area in this world, so maybe it's best to go back to Hasusu.
Perhaps.
Yeah, that does seem to be about it. I forgot to take a picture of her. Up. I really should be a bit more careful there, huh? Okay, I mean, I still don't really have water. Calmness? Might be what they need. It's too late, I'm going to get eaten. Omiji, that mask we got from Kokoro. Right, the mask is shining and growling. This will calm her down a bit. Uh oh? Secret technique! Shining Mask. That's Mark's mask. What is that light?
Did we do it?
Sure. Grana Sage Wolf. You saved me.
Yeah.
As a reward, I will assist you. Please call me if you run into trouble.
A popular. Nice.
Sage Wolf.
What does that even mean? Good question. Well, we did get weather. Maybe that's what we need for. Yeah, this doesn't seem that useful now that I think about it. Either way.
What is this awful sight?
Where are Kazuzu and Kisume?
Please look on top of the desk.
The Dominus portal is coming from my bullet path, which has transformed into a magical book.
Then that means your bullet path caused this whole catastrophe? More importantly, does that mean it sucked in Kazuzu and Kisume?
It seems so. Whenever I open a book in this world, I never get sucked into it. But this magical power, this all foresight.
So this is also the power of booking.
To go within a world of the book world.
This is double booking. Now's not the time to be saying just such gibberish. If they're trapped in there, we have to hurry and go rescue Kazuzu and everyone else.
Right. As long as we can defeat my bullet pad, we should be able to resolve this situation. Omiji, this will be our last coverage.
Bring it on.
I have a bad feeling about this. So I'm going to see if I can save Cyrano first. Now that's useful. Awesome. I'm not sure that helped.
Here.
Oh, I just need to talk to her.
What there? And it's not just a little or a few, but all of it. I'm alive. Of all places, why is a nice fairy like you here?
Well, I was playing in the weather, I found a book. But when I looked inside, I found myself in this heat. Even I was no match for it.
Actually, even this heat was no match for me.
How convenient.
Alright, I picked this up. Take it as a token of my thanks.
Eyes of the Beast, huh? Wouldn't really say it's worth it. Well, I hope you'll have fun, and I guess next time we'll go get those last few items and, yeah. This is gonna be interesting, probably. Let's actually get this one first, since it should be right here. Yay! Okay. Anyway, yeah, I hope you had fun, and we'll see you next time for probably the finale. Maybe. I mean, there's only like, what, 3 more chests left to get, and then whatever's in there, which I think is the finale. I guess I might not actually know. Either way, hope you had fun. How many times have I said it now? Anyway, buh-bye!